Krejci, the long pass for Krug, 2-on-1 with Pasternak. Krug closes, loses control of the puck on the stick handle. Pasternak knocks it loose. Krug winds up. He scores! Torery Krug wins it in sudden death. The Bruins win their fourth in a row. Their ninth of 11. They remain healthily on top of the NHL's overall standings going into Saturday's rematch against Tampa Bay.
You just witnessed 4 minutes of pure entertainment in overtime with the extra point, the critical extra point for the Florida Panthers on the line. And the Bruins again, Jack, find a way to win a hockey game. The 2-on-1 doesn't materialize. Krug had a little indecision, perhaps. The puck doesn't lay down for him. But the puck retrieval by David Pastrnak below the goal line. This puck's up for grabs. Pastrnak protected. Fight through two sticks. Get it back to Torey Krug, who has to rotate back after the initial rush. And then people try to get into the shooting lanes, and Krug just rips one. He had a great assist on the first goal on the power play to Bergeron, and he ends it in OT with a bomb.
Can't see it enough times.
I mean, the 2-on-1s. Barkov, maybe your best offensive option, has a clear breakaway against Halak, and Halak denies him. There were 2-on-1s, more in favor of Florida in OT, but Krug's the man.